housed it.
If you watch the scoreboards as the cars leave the starting line, you'll be able to get some pretty cool information. The first thing you'll see come up will be the driver's reaction time. It doesn't last there long. That will be replaced by the 60-foot clocking as soon as the cars pass that black foam block.